For instance, I want to extend this line to meet this one. I will type extend, XE on the keyboard, enter. I'll first of all select this line and then click on enter and pick this one. So it's going to extend directly through all these lines to touch the point I'm expected the line to be. This is just the fastest way to extend lines using AutoCAD.